Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Well, the honorable lecturer and classmate, good morning. Thank you very much for giving me chance to introduce myself. Right, my name is Tuti Alawiyah. In this occasion, I would like to introduce my family. One, my grandfather, Haji Lahuri. He 86 years old. And my grandmother, Hajah Homsatun. She 80 years old. Next, this is my father, Tumirin. He 48 years old. And my mother, Nilawati, she 41 years old. And my name is Tuti Alawiyah. And my sister, Isna Laylatul Musfirah. She 11 years old. In student SDN 014 Surat Pemilahan Inhil. Next, this is my uncle, Haji Udi. He 58 years old. And my aunt, Hajah Yana. She 46 years old. And my cousin, Mahiroh. She 24. She ke college student University of Riau. Next, my uncle Jono, he 51. And my aunt Komaria, she 46 years old. And my cousin M. Deddy Saputra, he college student Islamic University of Islam Sultan Syarif Kasim Riau. Next, my uncle Yani, he 45, and my aunt Anjar, she 38 years old. And my cousin Ahmad Agung Indrawinata, he student in Madrasah Aliyah Al Huda. And my sister Agung Konita Octavia, she 1 year old. Next, my uncle Safi'i, he 41 years old. And my aunt Siti Anjana, she 35 years old. My cousin Zakwanul Fikri Sakti, he 10 years old. In student SDN 017 Inhil. And my sister Zafi, 6 Koni, siapa ya? Raya Octavia, C 1 years old. Next, my uncle Edi Susanto, he 40 years old, and my aunt Isroi, she 36 years old, and my cousin Esi Agnavia, she 12 years old, and Esila Zahra Fiananda, she 5 years old. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.